こんにちは。It's Nami from Just One Cookbook. Today, I'm sharing ちゃんぽん recipe that was featured in Japanese drama 孤独のグルメ。ちゃんぽん is a noodle dish with a variety of toppings such as pork, seafood, and vegetables. The soup is typically made with chicken and pork bones, and it has a light creamy color. It is a regional dish of Nagasaki, Japan. I've tried Korean, Japanese, and Chinese ちゃんぽん, and they are all quite different.The Nagasaki version is similar to Chinese style. It was first served in a Chinese restaurant feeding Chinese students who are studying abroad during the Meiji period. Jampon has a lot of nutritious ingredients and I hope you enjoy making this regional dish at home. Now let's get started. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and click that bell button. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon in my next video. またね!